we have a circle with center O. AOB is the central angle. ACB is the inscribed angle. We have to prove that angle AOB is twice angle ACB. Connect AB and OC. OA, OB, and OC are equal. Radii of the same circle. Triangle AOB is isosceles. Let the two equal angles be x degrees. Similarly, for triangle ACB, clearly from 1 and 2, Y plus Z is angle ACB. Therefore, angle AOB is 2 times angle ACB. We are done.